Greetings, Eric Backer, naturopath from New Zealand. I have a question here from a guy in the States. Does CanXida break down Candida's biofilm? I've just been reading some interesting studies, in fact, on PubMed regarding undecylenic acid and caprylic acid and various other known antifungals that really work on breaking down the biofilm formation. They also stop the form of Candida basically turning from a hypha form, you know, into Candida form. So Candida forms can be disrupted, the biofilm can be disrupted, the transition can be disrupted also from one phase of Candida into another. So absolutely, biofilms can definitely be broken down. Even more so if you start using an antimicrobial like CanXida Remove and then add the correct enzyme and probiotic formulations with it, which allow the correct pH change to occur in the gut and the promotion of beneficial bacteria. So if that occurs at the same time as a balanced antimicrobial, you're going to get multiple effects which disrupts the biofilm on several different levels. You're also upregulating an immune response, which allows a more direct targeted approach to the biofilm. So I can safely say yes, I'm absolutely convinced that the Candida is going to work on the biofilm eradication. So we've had excellent feedback from most people who've used the formulations now, and we've had no problem at all in terms of people coming back with stool reports showing complete disappearance of Candida culture in many, many occasions. We've seen that. So I'm positive in knowing that it really works on biofilm as well. Thanks for tuning in.